Welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, if x and y are connected parametrically by the equation given, without eliminating the parameter, find dy by dx. X is equal to cos theta minus cos 2 theta and y is equal to sin theta minus sin 2 theta. Now let's proceed on to the solution. The given equations are, x is equal to cos theta minus cos 2 theta and y is equal to sin theta minus sin 2 theta. Now let us find the derivatives of x and y with respect to theta. Therefore, dx by d theta is equal to minus sin theta plus 2 sin 2 theta and dy by d theta is equal to cos theta minus 2 cos 2 theta. Dx by d theta can be written as 2 sin 2 theta minus sin theta. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to dy by d theta divided by dx by d theta, which is equal to dy by d theta is cos theta minus 2 cos 2 theta divided by 2 sin 2 theta minus sin theta, which is our required derivative. Hence, the required dy by dx is cos theta minus 2 cos 2 theta divided by 2 sin 2 theta minus sin theta. I hope you understood this question. That's all for the session. Bye and have a nice day.